Today I'm going to show you how to create a wood engraved logo mockup in Adobe Photoshop. First, open your rectangle tool. Click and drag to create a rectangle. Click the fill color. You can choose whatever color you like. Then close properties window. Right click and convert to smart object. Double click on the rectangle layer's thumbnail. Disable the layer. Open your horizontal type tool. The font, I'm using the Arial. Now click on your document and type out your text. Select your move tool. Drag your text to a position you like. Go to file and choose save. Then close the new document. Double click on this and rename it logo. Make two copies of your logo by pressing Ctrl J twice. Double click on this and rename it place logo. Now disable the top layer and the bottom layer. Select the logo copy. Decrease the fill to 0%. Click the FX icon and choose the blending options. Select bevel and emboss. Change the style, inner bevel. The depth, 105%. The size, 18 pixel. The soften, 13 pixel. Uncheck the use global light. The angle, 45 degree. The altitude, 0 degree. The highlight mode, color dodge. The highlight color, white. The opacity, 50%. The shadow mode, multiply. The shadow color, black. And the opacity, 0%. Then press OK. Enable the layer below. Decrease the fill to 0%. Go back to FX icon and blending options. Select bevel and emboss. Change the style, emboss. The depth, 55%. The size, 10 pixel. The altitude, 20 degree. The highlight mode, linear dodge. The opacity, 0%. The shadow mode, multiply. The shadow color, black. And the opacity, 45%. Select inner shadow. Change the blend mode to overlay. The color, black. The opacity, 75%. Uncheck the use global light. The angle, 48 degree. The distance, 45 pixel. The choke, 0%. And the size, 51 pixel. Click the plus icon to create inner shadow. Change the blend mode to normal. The color, white. The opacity, 15%. The angle, minus 120 degree. The distance, 20 pixel. And the size, 40 pixel. Create one more inner shadow. Change the blend mode to linear burn. The color, black. The opacity, 25%. The angle, 35 degree. The distance, 30 pixel. And the size, 51 pixel. Select color overlay. Change the blend mode to multiply. The color, black. I'll decrease the opacity to 35%. Select outer glow, the blend mode, color dodge, the opacity, 20%, the noise, 0%, the color, white, the spread, 0%, the size, 16 pixel, the range, 50%, and the jitter, 60%. Select drop shadow, the blend mode, color dodge, the color, white, the opacity, 25%. Uncheck the use global light, the angle, 45 degree, the distance, 10 pixel. The spread, 0%, and the size, 16 pixel. Then press OK. Select the two layers by holding down Shift key. Press Ctrl G to place them into a folder group. Now enable the top layer. Decrease the opacity, 0%. Double click on the thumbnail. Disable the text layer. Go to File, Place Embedded, and place your logo. Adjust the size and position. Hit enter once you're satisfied. Then right-click and rasterize layer. Open your magic eraser tool. Click anywhere on the white background. Go back to file and choose save. Let's come back to our image. And that's it for today. Thanks for watching.